south of Louisville, Kentucky. On I-65, I pulled into a rest stop before I pushed on through the night. I met a deadhead with a backpack, and man, I knew that guy. He asked, if you're heading south, well, I could really use the ride. But I'm only on the interstate as far as Bowling Green. Then I'm cutting west towards Memphis, where the blues don't treat you mean. And we drove the blue highways across Tennessee and back, and I don't recall not even once stopping for gas. He said, I know you won't believe me, but that's alright. I just wanted someone to talk with tonight. So I drove while he told stories, but they started sounding weird, like he'd been to Woodstock and never came back. Friends of his were angels, and most of them were saints, except this one guy named Judas, who he swore had been framed. Well, he believed what he was saying, but me, I had my doubts, so I pulled off at a bar hoping he might clear out. And we drove the blue highways across Tennessee and back, and I told someone to talk with tonight. In the parking lot, he came clean, said he was Jesus Christ, and I said, yeah, and I'm Hank Williams, man, and maybe you should drive. He said, Hank was back with Audrey now, and they fine, but you know that not one of us gets out of this world alive. So it's 100 miles to Memphis in the middle of the night, with those high beams searching for just a little light. He said, life is like this two-lane road, it's a crooked deal. I said, she pulls a little to the left, Jesus, keep both hands on the wheel. And we drove the blue highways across Tennessee and back, and I don't recall not even once stopping for gas. He said, I know you won't believe me, that's alright. I just wanted someone to talk with tonight. He said, I know in me, but that's alright. I just wanted someone to talk with tonight.